babe. Thank you so much again for such a fun and romantic Valentine's date night tonight. It was so nice to go to a real restaurant and sit down and have an actual date night with you. Feels like it's been such a long time since we were. And with everything opening back up again, I was so sure that restaurant was going to be booked, but leave it to my love book to already have a reservation booked so far in advance. It feels so special. You have something for me? Already? We just went out on a fun date. Okay, what is it? Oh, sweetie. You know how much I love chocolate. That's so cool. I guess I'll have to keep the box just to play with it. Because I have a heart of gold. Oh, no, you do. I'm so lucky to have you. Let's just make it. Oh, the gold here. That's so cool. What kind of chocolate is in here? Caramel, peanut butter cluster, truffle, vanilla, coconut, my favorite. Thank you, sweetie. I love Valentine's Day. I mean, who doesn't? You get chocolate and you get to hang out with your loved one, so. Yeah, it's one of my favorites. But of course, you need. I just want to make it up to you for all you do for me. Not even just tonight, but every day of the year. So, I figured that since you got me chocolates and took me out to a nice dinner date, that I could spend the night pampering you and making you feel relaxed because you deserve it. How does that sound? Good? And since I'm a cosmetologist, I thought that we could start with a nice, relaxing men's shave and then go into a full body massage and just spend the night pampering you, okay? Great. Don't get me wrong, sweetie, I love your facial hair. It's just, I know you've always wanted to try a professional barber shave, and since I know how to do that, I thought that I could give you some nice smooth skin for tonight. Plus, it'll always grow back. Okay? Great. Why don't we go ahead and start with some wine? I already. And here's mine. You want to give a toast? Okay, go ahead. Oh, sweetie. Oh my gosh, that's so nice of you. I'm so blessed. Okay. Cheers to that. Leave it to me to always get lipstick on my glass. Why don't we go ahead and get started on your pampering session? So just lay back and I want you to relax, okay? Just let me take care of you, okay? Great. I'm going to start with lighting my woodwick candle here. So we have a vanilla scent and a nice calming crackling. You love it. Something about vanilla is so romantic, don't you think? Okay. I'm just gonna set this off to the side here. Okay. Let's go ahead and get started. I'm gonna start with getting your face washed and prepped. Full of warm water. And I'm going to put in some busy cleansing soap real quick. Pull this out. And just going to put this into our bowl and wait for it to melt. It turns the water a fun hot pink color. A towel. I'm just gonna get wet here. Just going to bring that out here. Okay. Now, hold still, sweetie. I'm just going to clean your. How's that feel? Good. Okay. So, now that I got your skin all clean and prepped to go, I'm gonna go ahead and apply the shaving cream to your face. I have my shaving brush right here, and I'm just going to take a little of that on here. And apply it to your face. Stick that all over your cheeks here and your chin. Get a little bit more here. That looks good. Let me just get your neck. Go ahead and look up for me. Okay. Right. A little bit more here. Okay. And okay. Great. Okay. Now that we've got you all set up with your shaving cream, we're just going to be shaving your face now, okay? Okay. So, I have a razor right here. I'm just going to remove the cap. Okay, we're going to shave away that facial hair. Okay. And I am going to be moving slowly. I just want to make sure that I don't miss a spot, okay? Can you turn your head a little bit? Thank you. Good. And other way. All right. I'm just gonna get under your nose here. How are you feeling? Okay? Good. We get your chin. And just go ahead and look up for me. Just want to make sure I get a close shave here. Good. A little bit. Going to the remaining shaving cream and hair off your face here. So, hold still. Just making sure I wipe off all of that shaving cream. Okay, and your neck. Gosh, you're so attractive. I'm so lucky. Feeling sweetie good? Okay, okay. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little sugar scrub on to exfoliate your face and make your skin feel even softer. Then we'll just rinse that off and dry off your face, okay? It is in my favorite smell, which is coconut and lime. So, it'll make you feel like you're somewhere tropical. I wish we were somewhere tropical. Hopefully again. Wanna smell it? There you go. And look, it's a fresh one, so something about dipping into a fresh sugar scrub, it's so relaxing. Very ASMR. This all over your face here. So hold still. Doesn't that feel good? It's just exfoliating away all of those dead skin cells and oil. Just going to wipe that off your face and then we'll go ahead and dry it off, okay? Right. Just going to make sure I didn't miss a spot here. Okay. Alright. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Alright. Looks good. How are you feeling, love bug? I'm glad. I love you too. Going to go ahead and dry off your skin with some cotton rounds here. So I'm just going to grab a couple. And dry. Okay. Next, I just want to do some face brushing just to make sure I didn't miss anything. Then I'll do a little face massage and we'll move on to the rest of you, okay? Okay. I have a brush right here. I'm just going to be brushing all of your stress away, okay? Okay, good. So close your eyes for me, sweetie. I'm just going to brush your face. Here we go. Brushing. Here to take care of you. Have you seen one of these before? Just when I've used it? Well, it's a face massager. The little ones are for like lips and stuff. And it's just meant to stimulate blood flow to your face. So, I'm gonna use it on you real quick and then we'll move on, okay? Your skin up and down. There we go. Yeah, it's a little cold, but that's good for your skin. Good. Let's do the little one for your lips here. How do you feel? Good? I am so glad. Are you having a good time? Good. So I have some oil right here for your massage. And I'm just gonna put a little bit on my hands and we'll get your face and then your arms, etc. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna start with your face. Just going to move small circles across your skin here. and get your arms. How's that pressure? Okay. Great. Are you feeling any knots or anything anywhere? No. Are you feeling relaxed yet, sweetie? Gonna work on your hands and your fingers here too. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get your back, but to do that, we'll have to move around. I'd like to get on my pajamas out of this dress. You sit here and relax, and I'll be back in a minute, and I'll give you a back massage, okay? Great. I love you.